I mean, you can grab a chair if you want. I really don't care.
I'll just grab a chair, honestly.
Alright, go grab a fucking chair, big boy. What the fuck? Shitty chairs. All right, well, today we're going to be taking a journey into some of the cringiest things you've ever seen in your life. Today, we're going to be watching back some of my trick shot reactions of being in the house, because back when I wasn't in the house, I didn't hit shit. I've been recently hitting a lot of trick shots. I think a lot of you guys know that, and Ray's also knows that, so that's why he's just chilling here. Partially is because he just wanted to lay in my bed, so now he's doing a video with me.
Yay!
So, you guys know I've been hitting a lot of trick shots, so I thought I would just look back at some of the cringiest things that have ever graced my channel. So, here we go.
They're not aimbot.
They're not aimbot.
Okay.
Well, is there one? I'm not sure. We'll see. I put a ton of different reactions in here.
Alright.
So this is the first one.
Oh! Did I hit that? Oh
dude,
my God.
I'm so fucking gay. Dude. Like, what the fuck was that, man?
Oh,
dude,
did I hit that?
That
oh
is so, dude, I hate watching my
God.
Reactions back.
No
it
way.
It is so bad.
Dude, let's go. Oh my
God. What is that?
I thought I killed him with my shock charge.
That's what you always
I
do.
I hit a fucking raid suey. What
and then, the Oh yeah,
fuck?
Random
I hit a raid suey, look. Shit!
That shell was so
yeah,
weird.
Yeah!
Dude, you keep hitting shots.
I know, dude. I'm so fucking
God, I hate myself. That is so gay.
Let's go! Oh my
dude,
God.
That is the worst fucking thing I've ever watched in my life.
Oh, all right. Shit.
Alright, watch this shit.
Oh, yeah. I called this!
The
oh,
luckiest yeah. tomahawk you've ever seen in your entire life. Right there.
Oh, this is also...
Oh my God, what?! Dude, there's no
it's
way
just a tomahawk! Like...
There is no way! Oh, I just oh, called that! What the fuck, dude?
Dude, all I do is clap my fucking hands.
I
know, look at 40.
He doesn't wear his fucking shirt.
Mentor was there, too. I called that, too. Yeah. I was so excited. That's why I probably freaked out so much, but I don't know. It was really fucking gay.
That was so cool.
This one, I was just doing my commentary.
So I don't know if you guys actually
and I just hit a shot out of nowhere.
Kind of have a bug issue going on.
Oh, what the fuck?
You kind of have a bug issue
Yo,
going on. Oh my
god.
Look, clapping my hands.
Yeah, bitch.
okay.
Yeah, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Oh, shit.
Whenever I hit a shot, I just get
the
hyped
headshot,
for some
dude,
reason.
What the fuck? What? Shit.
What is what that? I sound like fucking Elmo.
Shit.
What the fuck? Shit.
That's not even my voice. What the fuck is that? Anyways, this one. Oh, yeah. I hit this the same game. Not the same game, the same day, like 20 minutes later.
Wow. He's not oh, let's go! Oh, yeah. What?
I do the same thing. I back up and I clap my hands every
what
fucking time.
Fuck? What is going on? What the fuck?
I threw the throwing knife too. That was nice.
Shit!
Dude, every time you hit, you do like the one challenge, like the.
What? Dude, today.
Dude, every time you're like. What? Let's fucking go!
Was it in this one?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you did it.
Dude, no way! What the fuck?
Oh, right there?
What is going
well,
on?
No, you did like what this, and normally you did like.
Dude!
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, this. My mic sounds like fucking shit in this next one. Get ready.
Oh, yeah. Kiwis hit the bell!
Wait, you had an SD shot?
No, you
oh,
were there.
Yeah. I was there, yeah.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Did you see that shit? So, Foreman was just laying in my bed, and I hit this, just chilling. This reaction isn't that crazy. It's more like Formula being retarded.
Yeah, just now. Yeah, I did. I just hit.
He was laying in my bed.
Where was he? I don't know. I don't know where he was though.
Where was he?
I don't know.
Dude, this was actually so cool. Dude, you hit so many cool shots.
I do?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I feel like I don't, but
just like 4720, you still 1080 like on the ground, for example, next 360, like it makes it look so much better. Just like the standoff shot, that looked so cool.
Well, I like to have my own kind of style, yeah. I guess, in a way. But even though I think I'm still pretty shit, but hey. Oh yeah, wait. Look, you see how we like clapped hands right here?
Yeah,
that was so weird.
Dude, his hands were so sweaty. Oh yeah.
No, come on, you fucking do.
Dude, I always just clap my hands, God, even when I'm like
you,
pissed.
Give me a chance.
Yep.
What?
You got
what
break right there.
Oh
God
man.
Fucking damn it, Ray. Yeah, remember this? We were teaching Formula how to trick shot.
What?
His eyes lit up.
That was such a shitty shot and the reaction.
Dude, his eyes lit up. Look at his eyes. He was so excited.
Oh my god.
I had to buy him dinner.
Oh yeah.
Did you see that fog? Like
what? Hold on, no, you'll still get it. You'll still get it.
You give yourself a little applause, you know?
Oh yes, I hit! Woo! I know.
Let's go, Rescue.
Formula hit this.
Formula?
Yeah, Formula hit this.
It's a slope and then
you hit a 1080.
Oh, that was so shit. Like, oh yeah. The failed money there.
There you go!
Let's go! Oh my fucking god!
You gave it the reaction. Oh, this is the best
yes.
one.
This is all right. My favorite.
We need to give them a backstory here. So I have never hit an MW2 knack in my entire life. Ever. And Raze was kind of teaching me how to knack, and I was recording at the same time. This took 15 minutes of just try after try after try, and then I kind of make fun of you right here because your accent. What did you say?
Zoomed in.
Yeah.
Zoomed in.
Zoomed in. And basically, so I didn't think I was going to hit this at all. I thought it was going to be a shitty video or whatever, or just Ray's trying to teach me. I have the whole fucking house in the background. You can see Mentor, me, Gandhi, Formula's there. And I think that's random, actually. Is
you need
random?
To watch Mentor. You gotta watch Mentor.
I zoom in on him, don't worry. Okay. So, I don't think I'm ever gonna hit this, and then I go for this.
It's like a titty. It looks like a titty, because it's a circle with like...
Oh, let's go!
Oh my fucking god!
Look at my face!
Oh my god.
Dude.
Dude,
this is the craziest reaction. Oh, I was too hyped.
I'm coming for you.
I was talking to Flipsy. I was like, I'm coming for you, because I wanted to be.
Dude, right before you hit a shot, I'm talking about titties.
Yeah, like no, because you were trying to explain why it was a titty neck. Because it looks like a titty, like a titty neck, like.
Still kind of
weird. It looks like a titty because it's a circle with
like. Oh,
let's go! Look at this. Show them the Red Owen edit.
Yeah, we should.
When editors witness knacks in person. Now this is what you guys just saw, but it's an edited version. Here we go. Look at your face! What the fuck is this? Holy shit, dude. Look at my face right here. It's like perfectly synced with the fucking... What is... Why did he do that with your face? Look at random right here. Dude, that was insane. That was crazy.
That was so funny, yeah.
Okay. These were the cringiest reactions I could find on my YouTube channel. They were fucking horrible. So that's probably a venture we will never go on ever again. Actually, if I end up starting to hitting a lot of shots and I have some gay reactions again...
You probably will, so...
Yeah, because I'm fucking gay. We'll definitely do that. We'll do another part two, probably like a month later if I actually hit some shots. Probably won't because I'm shit. So, make sure to drop a like if you guys happen to enjoy this video. Make sure to check out Raze in the description. Actually, should you do that? I don't know if you should.
Nah, don't do that. Use code Raze and all your Red Apparel purchases.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Use code Kiwis on all your Red Apparel purchases. Fuck you, alright? Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys are having a great day. Make sure to check out my previous video. Some kid hit the craziest Nuketown wall bang I've ever seen in my entire life. And, that has been your boy, Brad Kiwis.
Wait. Can we, instead of saying bitch, say, like, yeet?
For the first time?
Yeah.
Alright. It has been your boy, Brad Kiwis and Red Raze. We're out. Yeah!